Mora story, our own art box video story in the creative space of an exploration of color in black and white frames.
Grodno, also known as Hrodna, is a city in western Belarus near the border with Poland and Lithuania. It has a rich history with influences from various cultures and periods. Here are some key points about Grodno. Grodno was first mentioned in Chronicles in 1128. Throughout its history, it has been part of various states, including the Grand Duchy of Lithuania, the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth, and the Russian Empire. Cultural heritage. The city boasts a mix of architectural styles reflecting its diverse history. Notable landmarks include the Old Castle and the New Castle, the Kolozha Church, and the Catholic Cathedral of St. Francis Xavier. Geography and demographics. Located on the Niemen River, Grodno is the administrative center of the Grodno region. It has a population of around 370,000 people, making it one of the largest cities in Belarus. Economic activity. Grodno's economy is diverse, with key sectors including manufacturing, food processing, and pharmaceuticals. modern Grodno. Today, Grodno is an important cultural, educational, and industrial center in the center in Belarus. It is known for its universities, museums, and vibrant cultural scene. Grodno is a city with a rich historical tapestry and a vibrant present, making it a unique and interesting place in Belarus.